Good morning, ma'am. This is my lyrics about the voyage of Magellan by Antonio Pigafetta. On August 10, 1519, when Magellan 5 ship departed from Seville, and they become the first circumnavigation the globe, Ferdinand Magellan was their captain. On year of 1520, Magellan ship stopped in Ocean Sea. Magellan experience there was terrible, because the crew member was rescued. On October 21, 1520, Magellan entered in the Magellan Strait. At this point, only 3 original 5 ships remain on the Magellan's fleet. On March 6, 1521, the fleet reached the Pacific island of the Guam. After 13 days of reaching the Pacific island, they saw the island of Samar. Then they reached the island of Samar. In March 16, 1521, on March 18, 1521, 9 men came to them and showed joy when they gave them food, because the Filipinos happy to welcome them. And that's the start of the Christianity have here in the Philippines. On March 31, 1521, the first mass in the Philippines was happened. It was Easter Sunday when Magellan's order the masses in the shore of Limasawa Island. On April 7, 1521, Magellan reached the port of Cebu. It was the largest and richest island among in some island in the Philippines. The king offered a bit of his blood and demanded Magellan do the same. They called it a blood compact, and the king was baptized as a Christian. In April 26, 1521, Magellan reached the island of Mactan, and the people there asked Magellan to fight the chief, and that chief was named Lapu-Lapu. After Magellan died in hand of Lapu-Lapu, Duarte Barbosa was become their new captain. Because of Magellan died, they left Cebu and continued their journey. After the death of Magellan, Antonio Pigafetta observed the island of Palawan. They called Palawan as land of promises, because Palawan saved them from starvation. Because Palawan saved them from starvation. So yun po ma'am yung mga ang aking gawa na lyrics. And sorry po sa presentation and the background po. Thank you.